guys. Right now we're going to Creston Pool to swim.
Actually picking up
Kevin. But first, hold on. I know.
You're ruining the vlog, Nelson.
I had the whole thing scripted in my head. First we're gonna go pick up Kevin, then we're gonna go to the pool. We'll meet the girls there because they're taking a separate car. So yeah.
When we touch, you inspire. Feel it changing me tonight. So take me up, take me higher. There's a world not far from here. We can die in desire, or we can burn in love tonight. Our hearts alive, firestorms, and when they strike, we feel the love. Sparks will fly, they ignite our bones.
Much.
Your skin looks good.
Just put it in there, huh?
Your skin looks good.
Thanks. Here, you try.
I see myself in your sunglasses.
Put into the camera.
Oh, I have to do it right here. I don't want your camera to get soapy.
It's for the thing.
It's for the vlog. It's for the viewers.
You said to do it. Christina can't swim.
I really can't.
I got her the floaties.
It doesn't work. Wait, yeah, it does.
It kind of does. Ew.
Such a shade.
Creston Park. It's just a bunch of trees.
Should do it with Loki. He'll probably try to eat it.
Yeah.
Shit. Shut up. I wonder what they're doing.
Waiting for them. Hopefully they come because there's parking right there and we can't save it because we don't want to look like that Asian lady.
Oh, look, it's the money spot.
Alright,
you're about to get honked. Yo, you cannot do that.
Are you kidding? No way!
You're not even in a car, woman. Are you?
Update. Bruh. Jeez. Bruh.
Bro, you guys standing there.
I don't want to be like
bruh. Bruh. They're walking. Too slow. They're literally right there.
I know. He did the same thing. He saw the BMW that double parked. Should I bring this out?
Nah. To the park. We have a special guest, Kevin, here.
Let's go, Ducks.
Yeah, this guy's a traitor to his own country. The pool's down there. I don't know if
Noah's there.
But it's pretty empty. So now we gotta take over the basketball hoops because last time some, for you liberals out there, African Americans were hogging the basketball hoop. But now, it looks pretty empty, so. Looks like this is for the Asians. So guys, Nelson makes fun of me because I have like long toes or something, but he has short stubby toes.
Bro, you have daddy long toes.
I mean, my toes really aren't that long.
Yes, it is.
Look, all right, let's stop right here, okay? This is what my toes look like.
These are Nelson's Kenny's toes. Got daddy long toes too.
Those are Kevin's toes. I mean, I don't know.
At least they're daddy toes.
I mean, which one? Which one is
stubby midget toes?
Which one is weird, long toes or short toes? got done swimming, and like Nelson said, we're gonna do stuff. But as a surprise to the girls, we're setting something up, setting something cute up, because it was all Nelson's idea. And hopefully, it goes well.
So that my dad won't call me.
That's one way to think about.
Be like, Mom, Dad, my phone died.
That's freaking cute until we light the whole deck on fire.
It'll be cute. We just burn down the house. Fuck, that'll be so bad.
Bonfire.
We need marshmallows.
Oh, well, that's gonna
make some
tomorrow. Yeah, we need to get a
Christmas light.
Wait, don't you go to OSU?
Yeah.
Why are you wearing that?
I had this since eighth grade.
I just realized.
Go Ducks.
Wait, you know they teach you how to do it? They told you to flex, right? And then they grab your biceps and then put it together. And then, that's what they teach you at introduction.
Really?
Go Ducks!
Yeah. Not hard community.
Bad girl.
Kevin, you want popcorn?
Nah, I'm done.
Erica, give it to Kevin.
She's coming.
5, 4, 3.
Yeah.
Now she has food in her hand.
Yes,
good.
I knew you were gone. That's how
I. Your sour cream.
Love it.